Hi everyone, this is Julian from imperix, and today I'm going to show you an example of what's possible with our products in drive applications. This setup here is a complete test bench of a PMSM drive. Here in the cabinet you have a B-box controller at the top, you have a three-phase inverter with PB power modules in the closed rack, and a DC voltage source at the bottom. On the rear side, you've got all the power connections and a slightly oversized breaking chopper resistor. On the motor side, you've got the PMSM on the right, coupled with the DC machine acting as a brake. On the other side, on the desk, there is a PC running BB control. This is the software that allows to change our controller set points and to display useful graphs. Now if I enable the converter, the motor starts spinning as seen on the graph, and its speed is controlled at desired value. That's all for today. Thanks for watching this small video and stay tuned for more content.